What's up, guys? Sleepy here, and today I'm going to be doing a room tour slash setup video slash reason why I haven't been uploading. So yeah, stick around to the end of the video and you'll see the reason why I haven't been uploading. So yeah, let's do it. Okay, guys, so starting off, we have my Xbox One, 500 GB, I think it was. Yeah, that's just what I use to record Sleepycraft. My controller, obviously, you've all seen this sort of stuff. And then here we have my capture card, the AVerMedia LGP Lite or something. Yeah, that cost about £60, give or take, I'm not sure. But this is my TV. It's a 42-inch flat screen. I think it's, don't know, it's a HD, that's all I know. I got that for my Christmas, and it's up in the wall, as you can see. Over there is my games, there's a candle there, and there's a little turtle there. My dad's laptop, IdeaBook, which you can't see in because that's all obviously my ideas. You can't see out there because that's where I live. Here, we'll get back onto this in a second, but here, this is what I use to record my voice. This is a Blue Snowball, costs about £50. Yeah, it's a really good mic. I'd recommend buying it if you're into the YouTube thing or just starting off, because it's a really good mic to start off with. Lightness is best. This is my webcam, which I record my face. It's a Microsoft Wife camera? Wife cam camera or something, I'm not sure. Link in the description to all of this, by the way. But yeah, it's a good a good webcam to record your face. Just where I charge my batteries for the controller over there. And here is my keyboard and my mouse. It's a Nemesis Kane Pro, it says it there. It's a really good one. Cost only £15, and it's a really good one because you can change the colours on it, only three though, and you can dim it down and all of that. But yeah, it's a good keyboard and mouse for only £15. Here, all the wires, sorry about that, but this is my pride and joy. This is the Zalman Z11 Plus. Yeah, it's a really good computer. It's just, it does everything for me. As you can see, I edit all my videos on it. There's my monitors over there and there, and my speakers, but I'll get back to that in a second. Here, this is the motherboard for that. I don't know what all it means because I'm not a computer genius, but that's in it, and there's 8 GB of RAM, which is quite good for running games. Back over to the speakers. Really good Logitech ones, only cost about £20, and they're really good for listening to music and that. Over there, there's something like that on either side, one there and one over there. Yeah, but they're just really good. And also that thing there, don't know if you can really see it, but that thing there, that you can adjust the music in that, which is really good. This is my monitors, link in the description because I'm not very sure about this. This, my mum used to go in and care for people, and the woman that she went in to care for, her son was trying to give this away and no one wanted it, and my mum knew that I wanted another monitor, so she got that for me off the woman. Obviously she paid her, she didn't just take it off her. These are my headphones, they're Skullcandy Rock Nations, really good sound quality and everything. I've had them for a while. They're plugged in there, they're a little bit broke, but they still work. Yeah, so they're just really good headphones. I'd recommend them for headphones because they're really good sound quality. Yeah, I think that's about it for this bit of the setup here. Just some trophies. That was my cousin's grand trophy. Don't know why I've got it, but anyway, just my aftershave and all of that drill there, because I put this up, which is that there. That was just a target that I was trying to set for myself in a player career mode, but I saved over it stupidly, so I still need to wipe that off. But got some posters here, famous Glasgow Rangers, Stamford Bridge as well. This used to be my little sister's room, and she drew all over this wall for some reason. I don't know why. Just random. But I've got two medals either side of this, a map of Europe, and we live round about there. So that's where I live anyway. Don't know if you could see that, but that says Glasgow and that says Edinburgh. We're in between the middle of them. Here is my lamp. That moves up and down, it's a good lamp. Here, if I get bored, these are like pop out things and you can build them, but you need sellotape. That's why I've got sellotape here. Garage key. These are canvases because I like to paint and I'm a higher student. Art at the minute. That's just a little speaker there. This still needs painted. If you're wondering about that, I had to take a shelf off so that could go up. Just get random DVDs up here. And there's a drawer in here with like paint and stuff that I still have to put in. But I've got screwdrivers and that. I've got a chair here. And yeah, that's about it. So I'll have a sit down chat with you now and talk about why I haven't been uploading. Okay guys, so sorry about that. That's my little sister drew all over my wall when she used to be in this room. This is like the cupboard bit that I've made into like a little drawing area in there. That pink wall still needs to get painted. All of this is getting painted, but I just put stuff up to decorate it just now. Yeah, so the reason I haven't been uploading, really, there is no reason. I was off on summer break, summer holidays, and I was just enjoying them really. Just talking with my friends on Skype, going to Glasgow, the big city near me with my friends, just enjoying the summer. And I didn't really think to upload or record anything, I don't know why. There was a good opportunities to record. I also went on holiday to Turkey. I've got a video that I could upload. I recorded a little video. We went and done dirt bugging, but I just never edited it and uploaded it. But tell me down in the comments if you do want me to upload it, then I will, no problem. Yeah. So that's the reason why I haven't been uploading. I've just been enjoying the summer. But I'm back at school now. This is an important year, so I don't know if there will be frequent uploads. But I will try and upload at least 4 videos a week. Now, it'll be like random, but I'm going to try and keep it to one upload on a Monday, one upload on a Wednesday, one upload on a Friday, and one upload on a Sunday. That could be anything, just random, Minecraft, FIFA, GTA, anything, real life. I'm doing 2 hires at the minute. I'm in 5th year now, so it's an important year for me, so I'll need to study a lot. So it just depends if I have time to make videos. It all depends on that, because if there's a test coming up, I'll need to study. But I'll try and upload at least 4 videos a week, so yeah. Nothing else really to say, but this is Monday, so I'll try and get this edited and uploaded tonight for you guys. So you just know the upload schedule and that. So yeah, it's been sleepy. Sorry for not uploading again, but should be back to normal soon. So yeah, see you guys in the next video. Leave a like as well. So tell me down in the comments if you do want me to make that video with the dirt buggy thing, and also everything that I just showed you in that room tour / setup video is down in the description, guys. So go and check that out if you're ever interested in anything. And yeah, guys, bye.